Here we are at the opera. How exciting! I have a feeling it will be as dreaming, but with open eyes.
Dreaming? I don't know if that is the right word.
Of course. An opera is a fantasy.
I don't know. It could be a fallacy.
Oh, opera's boring. Oh, so boring. I foresee how dreadful these things can be. I have a feeling we'll be dreaming with closed eyes.
Look at the people. Look at their faces. Oh, and those strange dresses for characters to wear.
Boring. Couldn't we go somewhere else?
Oh, here's Mrs. Circum. Isn't she your science teacher? Hello, Mrs. Circum.
Hello, dear.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Circum. Oh no, she's here too. She's been driving us crazy, talking about these monkeys or gorillas that would all soon disappear. Vanish. I wish I could disappear now. Vanish.
Stop it, Bernard. Wait and see. There will be ghosts all around you. Maybe they will haunt you if they see you leave this place.
Ah, the ghosts of the opera. Do you know they do exist, fluttering from theater to theater, from one century to the next, whispering in people's ears of the times they think were the best.
Oh, do I have to listen to ghosts? Since when do you think like phantoms or worse, people singing? Why don't they just talk?
It's all an illusion. The music transports you, but nothing is real in this theater where you are.
Well, it's not so much an illusion. It is all very real. Like this very real chair where you will sit for real.
What are you saying? It's the illusion that makes you believe how real it can be. Can't you see?
All right. All right. We'll have to believe.
Oh, I forgot my program.
Believe me, my mind won't stay here in this funny theater. I won't watch this opera, I'm too tired. I'll fall asleep. I totally, surely, definitely will fall asleep.
I do.
No way. Not
Thank you.
afraid of these creatures. They're driving me crazy. They're making me mad. But all get out, go back to your trees.
They come to free now. They're not just the trees. They come to free now. They're not just the trees.
Matter fluctuations and hits. jumping around.
Oh, well, she does have a leg. Pretty real.
How weird was all that? With the girls who talked? Who sang? Who threatened you, Dad? Did you know that we threatened their lives?
I thought you didn't care about your science class, or the monkey lecture, or whatever that was.
No, not monkeys, gorillas. They were really sad.
Let's go, Bernie. You've slept way too much. Now you're dreaming of monkeys.
I'm saying there are some girls who are very mad.
Well, we could learn more about it. We could surely do that. Did you say all the monkeys or some? What a dream to have.
Oh, children, no matter the sleeping, the kicking, as long as it's dreaming, we'll dream up our wishes. Can we wish more than that?
Have a very good night.
See that girl? She's not very human. She can't really talk.
I can, so goodbye.
Can we go for chocolate cake?
Yes.
Of course.